The NCAA FCS quarterfinal round is presented by Northwestern Mutual. It's East versus West. New Hampshire from the CAA, South Dakota State from the MVFC with the semifinals in the horizon.
That bench and looking at what's happening to him right now.
Third and one, quarterback keep after the Mangarelli run. This is made to the touchdown. Taron Christian, the all-time leader for South Dakota State now.
As we said at the top, Jim, he can beat you in the air, but he can beat you with those legs.
Chase Vinatieri, who struggled hitting extra points early in the year, but no problem for Vin.
Sophomore, juniors, and seniors that can run the football.
Now on second and four, a little end-around activity. To the near side, first down and then some. This is going to go to the house. Jake Wedeke, touchdown. 48 yards. Brady Hale to hold. Snap for Vinatieri. South Dakota State and wide open. From the 13, Wallace headed to the end zone. Touchdown!
Or if they're going to pass it to these guys down the field.
That's at the break. Fake to Mangarelli. Christian to throw. He's got a man, Wedeke. With a catch. To the end zone. Touchdown. Well, today,
touchdown reception of the year.
Vinatieri now 4 for 4.
Nothing lead.
On second down, Wallace into the second line of defense and to the end zone. Touchdown.
To do anything against South Dakota State's defense today.
A run of 48 yards by Wallace. Second, we will look ahead to James Madison and South Dakota State. Trevor Knight going vertical. And it's got a man, and this could go to the house. Touchdown. 83, Kieran Presley. Third touchdown reception of the year. Morgan Elman, he was the kicker in 2016, but he's had to share the position this year. With, and now we'll get set for the kickoff by Morgan Elman. Unable to put this one in the end zone. It's returnable by Kate Johnson. And there he goes. 40. Midfield. One man to beat. He's going to do it. To the end zone. Touchdown. 99 yards. Kate Johnson.
He just takes over. Add on to the 70-yarder last week with a 99-yarder this week.
Other guys to flourish, but taking away O'Connor has been huge today. That pass a little high and picked off. Question is it in bounds? Going to be a little discussion right now. Lorenzo Williams gets credit for a pick. 14th interception of the season and the 21st takeaway by South Dakota State.
Wow, he did it.
Still has his coat on. It's a third and eight. Four-man rush against Christian. Gets rid of it. Throws. End zoned. Touchdown. And the hat trick today for Jake Wedeke. Third touchdown. 10-play, 81-yard drive. Vinatieri for the extra point. So, John, now
not have to stress it anymore.
On third down, picked off. Marshawn Harris, 30. Still with a football, 20. 15, cuts back again. Second interception of the day for South Dakota State. And the 22nd takeaway of the year. Taking a few snaps this year, and already his team in the red zone. and headed toward the end zone. Touchdown! Mikey Daniel. Another rushing score to
just keep racking up the points here. 55, soon to be 56 if they can convert this.
Chase Vinatieri is perfect on extra point.
Back for this New Hampshire team. 14 straight years in these playoffs. You can look at him coming back again next year.
Giving to Evan Gray, reaches the end zone for a touchdown. And for Gray on the season. South Dakota State's first points of the game came back at South Dakota State. And quite impressive, John.
Certainly was. They started quick this week just like they did last, and they were able to play very good defense again and keep this New Hampshire team off the scoreboard until late in this football game. And congratulations to both teams. And for New Hampshire, there are two coaches right there that really respect each other. 150 wins by one, 147 by the other, 148 now. Two guys that know